I was introduced to VFA at a career fair my senior year of college, and I immediately fell in love with the idea. I thought that it was just an awesome opportunity to learn and grow alongside people who are interested in entrepreneurship and to join an ecosystem of, you know, really excited graduates who were joining companies that I would want to join myself. And it's just a really supportive group that you can lean on, but also celebrate with when you have those highs of finding success at the company. Entrepreneurship is definitely something I had interest in. You know, seeing how a company matures from the early days into a more mature company is something that I knew that I wanted to do right out of school, to learn the ropes from somebody who was already doing it. A lot of being at a startup is just trial and error. To hear how someone worked through a problem and take some of their key takeaways and then use them for your own challenge is super beneficial. To pair that with an ecosystem that Venture of America provides, which is like-minded entrepreneurs themselves, it was a home run. With the knowledge I got from VFA, I plan to continue to challenge myself, and whether that be in entrepreneurship with my own company or at the same company, I plan to find those challenges that interest me and push me to be a better person.